Canadian. He's our coach. And he's the kind of guy, he's like, as far as like legal hits that he makes, that like, he's probably like the Dallas Metro Hockey Association, he was playing against the high school kids. He was playing against like kids that signed for the match 20, 30 years ago, and now they can't even feel the team.
Hey, we'd like a new penalty.
spent one whole shift like trying to figure out if I Oh, just one more. I wasn't on hold this morning, but we'll take that. We'll take that early whistle. Right. One.
It's good for the best team and age level, but it's not good for the rest of the team.
Yeah.
It's like,